I'm about to show y'all how to make a jailhouse burrito.
You gotta smash the noodles up first, make sure they broken all the way up. Heat up some water real quick, about 3 minutes.
Put your sauce pack in there, add your water, stir it,
drain the water,
roll it,
burrito!